somehow gets around Davey, not easy to do. Kicks beyond the wing. Lockyer and Swan, strong mark.
Great mark going back with the flight.
Still didn't fall over. Kick, not break. Scott couldn't take it. Ball towards Wellingham. He overruns it. Lockyer. Cloak feeds it back to Swan. Confronted by Jones. Brilliantly smothered by Jones. Jolly good tackle. Now Maloney. Knocked to Jamar. Back to Maloney. Kick into the centre. Chance for Morton. Open forward line for Melbourne here. Kick to Bate. And Bate marks 45 from goal. Certainly well within range.
Nathan Jones smother of the Swan kick. Sensational. We'll have a look at it later. Here it is there. Have a look at that.
Yeah, great
stuff.
He's
happy to smother it with his head if he had to.
Love this kick from Morton, too. Had a couple of options, but just perfectly weighted for Bate.
Oh, Matthew Bate will kick from 50. As we tick down 5 minutes of actual game time left to put Melbourne in front. Beautiful kick off the